Spalding, keeper Casey Byers. Tremendous game in the nets today. I got him down for 11 saves. A lot of them were on the spectacular side. He kept the game close, kept his team in the game all day long. Talk about it. Just talk about how good St. Joe is and how well you guys are playing.
I mean, we're playing fine. We need to possess the ball better. But we're doing really fine. We've been gotten better. It's just a few simple mistakes, and then we just can't come back from it. But we're working back. We're coming back. We should be able to get a few points on the board soon.
I think you can knock off some of the teams in the conference without a doubt. You can play with anybody. Now, tell me about the under 17 tryout situation.
I just went down to Florida, had a tryout, went for a week. We just played every day, and I just didn't make it, but it was a good experience. I learned a lot from it.
And you're only a junior. You got a great future, and I want to commend you on a great day today. Appreciate you coming on, despite losing a close one to St. Joe 2-0, but you were outstanding in the goal. Appreciate talking to you.
Thank you.